First touch of the night. Blitz comes. Madsen steps through and he's got a lot of room. Got the first down. Still on his feet. Madsen 40. Cuts back there. 30. And down to the 26. Maddox Madsen
is in the Mountain West. Take the points.
37 yards. He's 7 of 8. He is 8 of 9.
Decisions like he has all season long.
Little option, and this is Williams, a dangerous runner. Williams up the sideline, inside the 30, cuts back. Williams 15, race to the end zone. He's caught, and he's dropped. Oh, my goodness.
They got some momentum on the big run, but they have to score touchdowns here.
Play action. Williams in trouble, and he's dropped. And it's Alexander Tubner.
That tackle, they're going to settle for 3.
Chittenden hits the field goal, a 28-yarder for the 25. Genty hit, breaks that tackle, breaks another, and tumbles across the 35 to the 38. That's a 13-yard pickup. Broncos, good pass rush here. Williams, deep shot, and it is caught at the 10. Casey Kane.
Any targets in that last red zone situation?
He's at the top of your screen. Williams in trouble, and down he goes. Another sack. Shea Oladipo this time. After a big play on their first drive. Third and goal. Blitz comes. Williams backing up. Lobs it. Open. Caught. Touchdown. Balingay. 4 games, 36 receptions. And 6 touchdowns. That one breaks loose. And that's Kylan James across midfield.
Third and long situations.
Williams play action with time. Steps up. In trouble and down he goes. Jaden Virgin Morgan. Good snap. Pushed it wide.
That didn't have the leg either, Rich.
That's some play action here. Rolling, fires it, caught. That's Austin Bolt with the catch. Genty straight ahead, slithers through, hit there. And he's going to pick up 8 yards. Keith Conley Jr. for field goals in a career. This from 44, and Dalmas knocks it through. Chasing 97
to combat that blitz.
Broncos show blitz and then drop off, and a little bit of a draw play, and the Broncos are all over it. Alexander Tubner. Broncos their own 20. Genty right side, and he's through and tripped right at the 31. If Jalen Catalon doesn't get him, and Genty is down. 10-6 UNLV. That's lots of time over the middle. It's deflected, caught there. That's Austin Bolt.
Genty.
Nope. Madsen looking, firing, open there. Lauder with a catch. That's a big throw. Third and goal. Long count. Madsen steps up, heads for the end zone. He's in. Touchdown. Jaden Thomas in the backfield. Long count for Williams. Blitz comes. They give him time. Crossing pattern. That's picked off. Andrew Simpson. Inside the 10.
Madsen keep. But I'm giving it to number 2.
Fourth and goal for the 2. Madsen rolling. Looking. Firing. End zone. Caught. Touchdown. It's Lauder. First and goal. Right on the 5. Williams keeps. Williams in. Touchdown. Four sacks, 7 tackles for loss for Boise State. Williams is hit. That's 5 sacks. The best pass rush in America is on display tonight. Broncos bring four. Williams, deep shot, end zone, caught! Bradley, touchdown! Madsen, lot of time, wide open, caught there! Matt Wagner!
Boise State to go for it right here.
Genty, the Clydesdales are in. Is Genty in? No signal yet. No signal yet.
This is so close.
On fourth and goal. Officials are there. Touchdown! Third down. This time, caught again. Sack number six. Hassanin.
Boise State was able to make the plays.
Victory formation. Madsen to a knee. And the Broncos, 6-1, number 17 in the country. They survive on the road. Look how fired up Spencer Danielson is. Genty had to earn every one.